Bunch of random junk, no mods, and 101 rounds of ammo there. Okay, no information there. Is this outside the vault? I think so. I'm going to have to be careful to make sure that if the radio turns on once they get outside, I turn it off pretty quickly. Ooh, perk chart. Okay. So, what? How do I go down? I can't get this. I don't have the charisma. I'm kind of disappointed because if I would have known that, I would have taken that. So, I'm assuming it goes down further. Somehow. Oh, here we go. So, I obviously won't gain access to much of these things. Not too concerned about that. Wow, there's a lot of perks. So, obviously, I don't have any single perk maxed. Oh, is it work? No. Wait. I don't get it. What's with the star system? Slightly confused, but that's okay. Rifleman? Probably not. Maybe pickpocket. Maybe. Ooh. That would be nice. Nice. I like that. Not gonna use explosions. Okay, I wonder where weapon mods are, to be honest. Ooh, scrapper. That sounds like it'd be a good one to get. Possibly hacker. Cool, yes, this is what I want. The only question I wonder... I can get rank 1 armor mods as well. Melee weapon mods. Okay, so... I'm gonna... I'm assuming this means I have 10 rads. Not entirely sure what the lightning bolt is. Not entirely sure at all. Damage resistance. Oh! And rad resistance. Okay. Then how do I see my actual rad count? I don't know. Interesting. Activating the vault door controls. Okay.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
I could stand back. Oh, actually, yeah, I don't want to go down there. That's irradiated water. I'm assuming that's going to move forwards and down. And then that will open up. Well, they sorted out the issues of the vaults in the other games, where this would pull it out, but then it would just kind of stay there, and then the door would move sideways. Now it's actually moved sideways. Oh, that's bright. My poor defenseless eyes. Oh. I thought that opened. Apparently you just walked through it. Why did that feel like I moved sideways for a second? Well... time to see what's on the outside, I guess. Not sure how I feel. Do I want to change the appearance? I don't know. I'm going to look at it real quick, because I'd rather take the option while it's available. If not, I'm sure there's always a way to change things. Actually, I'm going to do... I didn't look at mouth corners. Oh. I approve. I think... Well, besides the fact that nose is huge. Do I want to mess with it now, though? Because that would be potentially unpleasant. Screw it. We're gonna go with chiseled, but now I have to adjust things. Because I can never be satisfied. And I had to cancel that because I was making mistakes. Yep. Okay, so... That's as far as it goes. Oops, scroll wheeling again, like an idiot. Question is, see, how do I adjust? You know what? We'll do that. I think. That's the tip, right? Yes. There. I'm sorry, I am an extremely particular person when it comes to these things. I don't know why. It's just something I end up doing. That is the lowest scale. You know what? Yeah, that's a good nose. The only problem is, that annoys me, aside from that, is... What? What am I doing right now? That's what I'm doing. See, what I don't understand is, how do I make it skinnier? Can I make it skinnier? Except what I just did. I like that. That's a little bit better. Does it need to be skinnier, or is it just a trick of the lighting? I don't know. And the last thing, I'm not entirely sure how I feel about the blonde hair. I'm just going to do a quick recheck on the other available colors. See, why do they call that jet black? That's clearly blue black. I'll stick with it, because I'm assuming that later on there should also be an option for changing hairstyle and hair color. There normally is in these games. In the newer ones, that is. Although, if you look at Skyrim, there's a complete face sculptor, so... Yeah. Oh, this does afford me the opportunity to... Why can't I rotate? Okay, well, I guess I'll have to go with that. And enter. Confirm character. Exit the vault.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
What? What is this? Oh, that's the... Okay, I see. It's because of the side picture. It's one of the cryo chambers. I'm going to be honest, one of the first mods I look forward to for this game, believe it or not, is the Pip-Boy Redius. Assuming it comes to this. Okay, first thing I want to do, make sure we're not tuned in any radios. Okay, good. Very good. Waiting for the vision to clear up from arriving in the daylight, because light is blinding. Look at all the dead people. What? Oh. That was the sound of me walking over the bones. Red X and turpentine. You know what? I will take it. I'm assuming that's a call button for the elevator. Because I should be able to go back down. Eventually. Okay, well, ooh, bobby pin grip, yeah, rat away, yardstick, molotov cocktail, rad X, you can keep the cooking pot. Rad X, keep the pencil. Performance seems to be pretty good. If anything, I might actually be getting really good performance. I don't actually have a frame rate counter up, but it feels like I might actually be getting even a little bit of tearing, believe it or not. Maybe. You guys, of course, would not be able to see that because, you know, 30 FPS record time. But, all in all, how do I feel? Mouse sensitivity, acceptable. Do I want to go... Wait, is this how we get up here? No. No, this is fenced off. Don't be dumb. Can I open you? No. Still got the standard clicking noise for can't access. Nothing in there. Am I sure I got everything? Was I in there? Yeah, I was in there. I remember going in there. I am easily distracted. It's not my fault. Well, I just took the pencil. I'm still in, you know, Skyrim, Fallout, Oblivion, you know, all those things of press E to open containers. Or depending on the game, press spacebar. Which was a weird decision, I'm not gonna lie. I don't want to sprint. I'm investigating things. That door moved. That's insane. There's nothing in that car. Is that supposed to also hint at the fact that parts have been getting stripped out of them? So there's the vault. That's where home is. Are we supposed to go there via the road? Are these plants? Can I pick them? Hub flower. That entire thing. Suffer Skyrim syndrome, I guess. Wait, I'm gonna quickly check that. And does that show up in aid? No. Does it show up in ma? No. No. Oh, hub flower. Yeah, suffer Skyrim syndrome of... Well... Bethesda game syndrome, I guess I'll call it, where there's multiple plants on that. You can clearly see them. Thank you, ambient occlusion. Buggy as always. Oh. Is that a roadway? I don't think so. We'll follow the clearly defined path. And then we can always come back and explore later, because that is the gloriousness of an open-ended game. Somehow I feel like I'm not quite in the right location. Ooh, I'm worried about the water. This is Fallout water. It should be irradiated. I still feel like I took slightly the wrong way. Can I VATS now? That's not VATS. What is VATS now? Nope, that's auto run. What is the VATS key, I wonder? Okay, I don't... Okay. Question. Yes. What is VATS? Toggle POV slash workshop, mouse 3. Noted. VATS is Q. I approve of this decision. Was the rads worth the stim packs? You know what? Yeah. Ooh, army helmet. I'm standing in irradiated water. No, I'm standing here in an irradiated barrel. Would you just die, please? Why won't you die? Holy crap. So this raises a question. Hello? Okay, well, I clearly do not know how to set hotkeys. That's a problem. Less than 1 rad a second. Noted. Not receiving rads in the water. That's good news. Very good news. Do have to worry about my rads, but I don't want to overuse stim packs, and I don't want to consume food because rads. Okay. I actually think this might perform better than... Well, probably not better than Skyrim, but it definitely looks better in my opinion. A lot better. They did really good with this game. Unlock Novice, huh? A to release and reposition the bobby pin. Use A to turn the screwdriver. Basically, lockpicking from the other games, although I never... Ooh, formal hat. Formal hat. These are annoying. I'm not gonna lie. Whoops. That hat's not quite fitting, sitting on my head as I expected. But you know what? I don't care. Why would I want to take the unfilled kickball? Please explain. Hey, let me in. Screw it. Okay. Very good. Whoops. Did not mean to do that. At least I can just press R to do a take all. Can you actually use a cigar in this game? Is a cigar a usable thing? Nope. Oh, that's full of disappointment. How is this curtain still here, but, like, everything else is gone? Ooh, stimpak and rat away. Okay. Already opened that. Is that the entirety of this house? Ooh, hello, fridge door. Nuka cherry. And, yum yum deviled eggs, because... Why not? Wait. Just making sure... It's not another suitcase, right? No, that's a footstool. Okay, our house is that way, so I'm gonna go this way. Yes. Oh, I don't wanna go here, I was already in that. Although, I haven't checked outside. I wonder, do I need a screwdriver for locks at any point? Or is it literally just the bobby pin? Because if you don't need to carry a screwdriver, I'm slightly disappointed. Ooh. The fridge door is open. Hey! Really? I do not have any of the... Ooh, hub flowers. Great mentats. Plastic is used in making jet. I can make psycho. I don't even care that I used up stim packs for that. So... I don't know if I continued on what I meant to say before, but the short version of the story is my character's basically going to be like a junkie raider type. That's pretty much the plan. I want to use primarily homemade weapons whenever I get the chance to. Obviously, I have not yet been afforded said luxury, but that is all right. This is not the house I was just in, right? I thought that piece of grass coming through the floor was a rad roach. I don't care about your kitchen scale. I can't open that. That's disappointing. However, open world houses... I just took a baby rattle. Why did I do this? Novice lock, huh? Bam!
Yes.
Ooh, 38 rounds, fancy hairbrush, pipe pistol. Now, pipe pistol, that sounds like a homemade weapon. Weapons. What does this do? Fire rate 46, range 83, accuracy 60, and what? 18 damage? 13 damage. I'm assuming. Accuracy slightly lower, range is the same, fire rate is slightly higher. You know what? That was a pretty pitiful bomb. It didn't hit me. You're good at this whole trapping your stuff thing. Ooh. Medex. Okay. Oh, actually, computer. Assuming it's not booby-trapped or something. Yes, I was going to say, I'm assuming this still follows the same logic of move the mouse around till you find things that match up and remove duds. Now, is it more intelligent, or will do the will it still do the thing where it tries to refill your allotment when you haven't used any? That is a question that I do not know the answer to. Higher? Likeness equals one. So basically, one match. Okay, so one match, that rules out con. Wisp is possible, but so is wind. And so is kind. Wait, is wind? Yes. Andy is not. So Wisp, likeness 2.
Sweet.
Password accepted. Okay. Totally high strung and needs to relax. Keep telling him that. Offering to help. So far, no dice. By the looks of the guy, he's self-medicating with pie. My favorite tinfoil hat-wearing nut job. Good for the 7 ampules of day tripper a week. Guess he's a one-a-day kind of guy. Whatever helps the man groove. So this guy sounds like a drug dealer. Still trying to get her some buff out. Didn't expect the rationing to affect this, but it is what it is. Yep, drug dealer. He wants something called Psycho. I'm not sure the stuff even exists, and if it does, do I really want this Neanderthal using it? Guess it depends on how much he's willing to spend. I'll put some feelers out to my army connection, see where that goes. They still owe me for that last X-cell delivery. Occurred to me, was it even for them? So help me God, if I find out they're juicing up those dogs, we're going to have words about more than money. But we're probably beyond words anyway. I know they have a floor safe in there. I've seen it. Master bedroom under the dresser can't be that tough to crack. Really? What's this person's name? Russell. I don't know what his last name is. Concord. Still good for a couple of hits of Daddy-O a week. Pretentious pseudo-intellectual asshole, but his money's good. Wants Med-X, as much as I can get. Hasn't told me why, not really my business. Guessing there's some sort of long-term pain management going on. Disease? Enders, kids are usually a no-go, but this girl's got style and she's not interested in getting tweaked. Ordered 20 blood packs, some Halloween stunt or something. Or hell, maybe she's really a vampire. What do I care? She's got her daddy's money. Okay. Boston. Oh, really? Some student at CIT wants Day Tripper, XL, and an entire pallet. Yes? Pallet. Of Mentats. Not sure if he's doing crazy experiments, dealing to the other edheads, or on the verge of a nervous breakdown. Don't care so long as the money's good. True drug dealer. Young married couple, good for a couple of Day Tripper per week. Easy order, cool people, no brainer. Okay. Cop. Long-term buff-out customer. Running into supply problems. We've had a good thing for years. I'd hate to end it now, and I don't exactly want to risk him getting all noble and law-abiding if he can't get what he wants. That would end very badly for me. The old lady has upped her daddy-o order. Weird, but profitable. And miscellaneous? Miscellaneous. Potential new customer in Charleston wants Med-X. Seems oddly desperate. Might be a cop trying too hard. Need to move slowly. Duchesne. Underwear model for Braintree. Beautiful, intelligent, totally weird. All she's ever wanted is stim packs. 10 plus per week. my imagination continues to run wild. Oh, okay. So, this guy's a drug dealer. There's a house somewhere, possibly in this town. I'm not really sure where we are. House with a safe under an armoire or something. Oh. Didn't mean to shoot the legs. Doesn't matter. Missed anyhow. Oh. That looks cool. I like how that looks. The pistol, that is. No. Oh. Yes. Can we go back into first person, please? Thank you. Ooh, it does look pretty nifty. Oh, hi. It almost looks like a Desert Eagle, to be honest. But it's got, a sideload magazine on it. And the reason why I hesitated at the word magazine is because I was watching it reload and I was trying to determine whether or not it was actually using a magazine or a clip, because I know the freaking difference. Yes, I'm one of those people that gets irritated whenever somebody uses the wrong term, because they're two very different things. You hear that? Ooh. It's right away in there. Pre-war money can always be useful. Nothing in the dresser. Candle on there. Okay. Doesn't look like this is the place, considering I don't even see a dresser. Is that a cooking pot? Really? I'm assuming roast. Grilled red roach. You know what? Oh, that's not what I meant to do. I am curious as to whether or not... Okay. I'm curious as to what it does for me. Yeah, I don't know about that hat. That may have to go. So, I made grilled red roach. Really? Grilled red roach does not apply rads. Surely not. Well, it might. Heals slowly, though. Heals over time. Food heals over time. Pretty slowly as well. I just picked up Wonder Glue. Although in the previous games, that was not bad. Okay, there's dog dish here. Probably not going to actually find a dog. Dug. Trying to stay away from what I can only assume is Cadsworth. Not wish to trigger the conversation yet. Because I'm sure there's going to be a conversation of some kind. Although it looks like I'm getting funneled in his general direction at this point. Which is unpleasant. But it looks like I'm not being... Ooh, sweater vest and slacks. No more wearing this. Let's see. Damage resist. You know what? I don't even care anymore. Oh, 2 charisma. Really? What does it look like? Okay, that's funny. You know what? Take it. I'm basically a mobster right now. Sort of. Kind of. And I am going to keep pressing the wrong buttons, I assure you. Until it is cemented in my head. Which will take a questionably long period of time. Cap stash? Really? Either somebody else is squatting here, or... Casual outfit. What's that look like? You know I'm gonna look at everything. Perception, charisma. Really, perception. Does that no, that just say charisma. Perception's good. I'll take perception. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. No, 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 no. Oh, you can right-click the zoom. Just get on the floor. Die. Go die in a fire. Never again. What? I'm not home. I'm in the house next to my house. Okay. He's not gonna start the conversation with me. Good, good. I'm just gonna take the Abraxo cleaner. Loot the house across the road. typewriter, duct tape and ball peen hammer, weapons workbench. Oh, really?